So what is the new professional again? We come up with a conclusion that a new professional can be anyone who wants to be exchanged, despite of the age, the education, despite of the present career. So we also discuss about identifying the library professionals from information professionals, and we then realize that information professional is bigger than the library professionals, because information professional is overlapping, is covering everything. It's like that, and then we identify the factors affecting the career choice of new professionals, which is salary, skills and competencies, interest, passion, motivation, personality and preference, and the empirical data on researches about jobs, their ideologies, the education, and their quality of the students. It depends on their choice and the prestige of the work. So we therefore do that. The information profession nowadays is vastly changing. It's not no longer confined on libraries. There is this knowledge managers, information specialists, archivists, and so on. And it depends on the person what choice, what to choose. So.